With some individuals reaching about 85 feet in length, fin whales are the second largest whale species. They are found throughout the world's oceans, especially in the temperate and polar regions. They prefer deep offshore waters. The fin whale has a sleek, streamlined body, with a tall, hooked fin on its back. There is a V-shaped pattern of coloration on their body called a chevron. Two blowholes are located on top of their head. Fin whales are fast swimmers. Females are longer than males. They make seasonal migrations to their feeding and breeding grounds. Migrations take place in the open ocean, far from the coast. Since fin whales are baleen whales, they are filter feeders. They feed on a variety of organisms such as krill, other planktonic crustaceans, schooling fish, and squid. They feed by lunging into schools of prey with their mouth open. They use their accordion-like throat pleats to gulp large amounts of food and water. Then they filter the food particles from the water using their baleen plates. They can eat up to 2 tons of food every day. Feeding takes place during the summer. They fast during the winter. Fin whales produce low-frequency sounds that can be heard underwater for miles. Breaching is rare. Fin whales usually swim singly or in groups of 2 to 7 individuals. They regularly associate with other species of large whales. Breeding takes place in the winter. They become sexually mature at around 7 years of age. After an 11-month gestation period, a female fin whale gives birth to a calf that is about 20 feet long. The calf is weaned at 6 to 7 months old. Females typically give birth once every 2 years. Fin whales are thought to live 80 to 90 years. Killer whales prey on them. Around the 1870s, fin whales became targets for whaling. Their excessive exploitation continued until the 1980s. At one point, 30,000 individuals were being taken annually. This amount of hunting was unsustainable, and whaling operations constantly collapsed. Luckily, whaling is no longer a major threat to this species. Now their most common cause of mortality is by collision with vessels. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.